be doing a part two to the what I do when I get my hands on large pre-molded creatures, because the last video was not a very good one because... Oh, yeah, I am speaking. If you could tell, that was a very unenthusiastic tone I was in, because I wanted to make a funny video, so I did that. So this is just a part two, so I'm going to do way better, and I'm going to make a much higher quality video, same range of things I'm going to be using, except for and these are not all my large pre-molded creatures, these are only the ones that have the interchangeable arms with the technical pins and things, so I think